Hi children, welcome to our class. So today we are going to learn Unit 4, Shapes and Patterns. Before learning about shapes and patterns, let's do an activity. Are you ready children? Yes. So look at the board. What picture is this? Yes, Robo. Okay, observe the Robo, ma. Yes, Robo is made of different kinds of shapes. What are the shapes you have observed in this Robo? Circle, square, rectangle and triangle. Is it right? Yes. So now we are going to color this Robo. So see here, what shape is this? Circle. So we have to give yellow color to circles. Okay children, shall we color? Okay, what shape is this? Circle. For circle, what color we have to give? Yellow. So give yellow color to circle. Then where is circle? So here. So give yellow color. And this one, circle. Next, where is the circle, ma? Yes, here. So give yellow color to circles. And then face is circle. Give yellow color. Okay, very good. Next. What shape is this? Square. Square is in what color, ma? Blue. So we have to give blue color to square. So where is the square in this Robo? Yes, here. Body part is square shape. So give blue color. Then eyes. Two eyes is in square shape. So give blue color. Yes, very good children. Next, what shape is this? Rectangle. Rectangle is in what color, ma? Green. So we have to give green color to all the rectangles. So this is rectangle. Give green color. And this is also rectangle in shape. And mouth, this also in rectangle. Superb children. Next, what shape is this? Triangle. Triangle is in what color, ma? Red color. So we have to give red color to triangle. So the nose is triangle shape. So give red color. Super. How the Robo looks? So colorful, right? Have you all enjoyed this activity, children? Yes. Very good. So try to do this activity at your home. Draw any objects using the shapes. Okay, ma? Yes. Let's learn shapes. So look at this. What shape is this, ma? Rectangle. So this is a rectangle. So it has four corners and four sides. So see this. This is a corner. One, two, three, four. Four corners and four sides. So this is the sides. One, two, three, four. So, for rectangle, it has four corners and four sides. Okay, children. So, see here, two sides are long and two sides are short. So, see here, this is long side and this is short side. Okay, ma? So, this is a rectangle. It has four corners and four sides. And two sides are long and two sides are short. Okay? Can you spell the rectangle? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. So next, what shape is this? Square. What shape is this? Square. So this is a square. So square also have four corners and four sides. Okay children, so all sides are of same length. For square, all sides are of same length. இங்க பாருங்க எல்லா சைட்ஸும் ஈக்குவலா இருக்கா? ஸ்கொயருக்கு எல்லா சைட்ஸும் ஈக்குவலா இருக்கும். சேம் லெந்த் ஃபார் ஸ்கொயர். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், ஃபார் ரெக்டாங்கிள் டூ சைட்ஸ் ஆர் லாங் அண்ட் டூ சைட்ஸ் ஆர் ஷார்ட். ஓகே சில்ட்ரன், சோ கேன் யூ ஸ்பெல் தி ஸ்கொயர் நவ? எஸ் கியூ யூ ஏ ஆர் இ ஸ்கொயர். ஓகே, லுக் அட் தி ஷேப். What shape is this now? Triangle. So this is a triangle. It has three sides and three corners. One, two, three. Three corners and three sides. One, two, three. Okay. Three sides and three corners. Okay children, is it clear? So this is a triangle. It has three corners and three sides. Can you spell the triangle? T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Okay, next. What shape is this? Circle. What shape is this? Circle. So this is the circle. It has no sides. Circle has no sides. It is round. Okay children, can you spell the circle? C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. You see here? Rectangle, square, triangle, circle. Marty will ask questions to you. Think and say the answer. Okay ma? Which shape has three sides and three corners? Yes. Very good. Triangle. Superb children. Next, which shape has no corners? Yes. Circle. Excellent children. Next, which shape has two long sides and two short sides? Yes. Rectangle. Very good. Next, all sides are equal. What shape is that? Yes. Square. Very good children. Next we'll do exercise. Match the figures with their names. So now we are going to match the shapes to their names. Okay children. So look at this. What shape is this? Triangle. What is the spelling for triangle? T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Where it is? Yes, here. So match this to this. Next, what shape is this? Rectangle. What is spelling for rectangle? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Where it is? R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Yes, here. So match rectangle to rectangle. Next, what shape is this ma? Circle. What is spelling for circle? C-I-R-C-L-E. Here. So match circle to circle. Next, what shape is this? Square. S Q-U-A-R-E, square. So match square to their square name. Okay. So see here. What shape is this? Rectangle. Where is rectangle? Here. So match rectangle to rectangle. Next, what shape is this? Square. What is spelling for square? S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. So match this to this. Next, this is triangle. Where is triangle? Here. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Next, what shape is this? Circle. objects. Okay, children. So see this. What shape is this? Yes, circle. So which of the object will match to the circle? See here. Yes, plate. Plate is match to the circle. Okay, children. So other than this, what are the objects you know in circle shape? Yes. You will eat idli. It is a circle shape. You will eat dosa. Dosa is also in circle shape. Puri, chapati, all these are in circle shape. Okay, children. Yes, very good. Next. Look at this. What shape is this? Square. Very good. So, which of the object will match to the square? See this. Observe and tell me which of the object will match to square? Yes. This clock. This clock will match to the square because clock is in square shape. Okay, children. So, other than this, what are the objects you will know in square shape? You all eat burfi. It is in square shape. Then, you all like to play carom? Yes, carom board is also in square shape. Okay, children? Yes. Next, what shape is this? Triangle. What shape is this? Triangle. So, which of the object will match to the triangle? Observe and tell me which of the object will match? Yes. This folded kerchief will match to the triangle. And one more eatable item is in triangle shape. What is that? You all like to eat that. What, ma? Yes, samosa. Samosa is also a triangle shape. Okay. Next. What is this, ma? What is this? This is a rectangle shape. What is this? Rectangle. So, which of the object will match to the rectangle? Yes. Book. Book is a rectangle shape. Then, note. Then, you will have TV at your home. Look at the TV. What shape is that? Rectangle. So, look at the board. Board is also a rectangle shape. Why this is rectangle, ma? Because two sides are long and two sides are short. So, this is rectangle. Okay. So, like this, you have to relate shapes to the objects. Okay, children? So, idhu maadhiri veetla irukka things oda shape relate panni paakkanum. Neenga steps eringa. So, padi steps enna shape la irukum? Rectangle shape la irukum. Then, clock. Clock enna shape la irukku paarunga veetla poi paarunga. Yes, circle shape. Indha maadhiri oru oru shape o object oda neenga relate panni paathinaa, you will never forget the shapes. Okay, children? Yes. Next, let's see the sizes. So, what shape is this? Rectangles. And this one? Squares. So, observe these two shapes. Observe these two shapes. Okay. What could you find the difference in this shapes, ma? What is the difference in the shapes? Yes, shapes are all in different sizes. Someone is big and someone is small and someone is too small. Okay, so shapes can be of different sizes. So observe these shapes, triangle and circles. These also in different sizes. Okay, children, let's do exercise 2. Pick the shapes of the same sizes. So now we are going to pick the shapes that are in same sizes. Okay, children. So look at this. What shape is this? Triangles. So now we are going to take the same size of triangles. So which one is the same size? These two are in same size. So put tick. Next, what shape is this? Rectangle. So which one is in same size? See here, which one is same size? Yes, these two are in same size. So put tick. Next, what shape is this mark? Circles. So which one is in same size? These two are in same size. So put tick. Next, what shape is this? Square. So which one of the shape is in same size? Yes, these two are in same size. Okay children, okay, that's all of today's class. You will be receiving worksheet based on this. Try to complete it, ma'am. Thank you.